A 32-year-old San Angelo man is out of jail on bond tonight on an animal cruelty charge. Brendan Griffin is charged with drowning his girlfriend's dog in a bathtub. He told police it happened after he was involved in an argument with her at an apartment on South Harrison last week. Griffin is out tonight on $15,000 bond.